Good morning, guys. I'm at Hammersmith Police Station. Just thought I'd do a revisit on it. Let's check the front. There's people in the front. I'll go to the back gate. DCSO there. Officer going in. This is the out gate. Let's check the in gate. Keep my eye on the front entrance. See if it gets empty, I can go in then. This must be where it all stands smoking. Yeah, by the looks of it. Nothing happening at the moment. Go to the other gate. Yeah, go on. He's running. Isn't he? No. Yeah, he is actually. Either dropping somebody off or picking somebody up. Probably picking somebody up. Here he comes. See what he's got to say.
Are you out?
No.
Why are you videoing police station?
Because I'm allowed to.
Sorry?
I'm allowed to.
Okay, so fair.
Yeah, can you identify yourself, please? You're a police officer.
I'm a police officer. You see me come out of a police station.
You might be staff, police staff, front office staff.
So, and who are you?
I'm me.
Right, and so why are you videoing a police station?
Because I'm allowed public interest.
And what's in the public interest of videoing a police station?
Public are interested.
For what reason?
Because they're interested. Question. How our money's been spent.
And
you still ain't identified yourself.
So, why would you video a police station?
Because I want to.
Yeah, but why?
I don't have to give you a reason why.
Well, yeah, you do, because I'm asking you.
But I'm telling you, I don't have to give you a reason why.
So how would I know that you're a member of a terrorist organisation, videoing it to do a bomb attack on against the police station?
I take it you didn't get you didn't read the memo that was sent from MPCC?
Obviously not. Did that say you were coming down to video the police station then?
Well, the MPCC memo, do you want to read it?
No, you can
I've
tell me.
I've got a copy of it.
That's all right, you can tell me.
It says that you can't use Section 43, right, of the Terrorism Act.
Right.
Because you just mentioned terrorism.
Yeah.
So, you can use Section 5, public order offence.
Well, you're not doing anything public order, I don't think.
So why bring terrorism in there?
Why what, sorry?
Why bring terrorism into it?
Because that is a possible explanation.
When was your police station ever hit by terrorists?
Well, that's irrelevant.
It's not relevant.
I've asked you a question why you're doing it. You've said because
I don't
you
have
want
to tell
to.
You.
Okay, if you don't want to tell me, that's fine. But it is an obvious question. If I came to your house and stood outside pointing at your thing,
you'd be legally allowed to.
Yeah, but then you would be allowed to come out and ask me why.
I would be, yeah. Let this car in. Fucking bringing terrorism in here. Idiot. I'll get the memo out. Just in case. Let them read it. I've got the memo here for the NPCC, if you want to read it.
That's all right, it's over here.
They can have a word with me, but
right.
They'll not get much joy. And by the way, that's called the Walk of Shame. I'll wait for them. Oh, here we go. They're going to come up. Oh, there was three of them in the car. Must have been one in the back seat, hiding. Here we go, they're coming out.
Hello mate, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you yourself?
Very good. Very busy, but very well, thank you.
Could you identify yourself, please?
Yeah, I'm BC Marsh. I'm obviously attached to Hammersmith Police Station.
Yourself?
DC Tunubu. I'm attached to
Bloody hell, you're young.
I am.
You one of the new recruits, are you? Or have you been on the force a long time?
Not a long time, but...
Come on, but we're getting younger every year.
Yeah, there you
go. Have you got something to tell me?
Just asking what you're doing, really, mate.
I know, but have you got something to tell me?
Nothing to tell you, no, I'm asking you a question.
Section 3.5.5 of your policy about your body worn?
My body worn is on, so...
Okay. Thank you. You're supposed to tell me the first available opportunity.
Obviously, I assume you're recording this interaction.
I am.
Yeah?
Okay. Thank you very much.
So, what are you up to, my friend?
Videoing.
Videoing what?
The police station.
Okay.
Public interest. That officer, first thing that came out of his mouth was a terrorism.
Okay.
Right?
Well, obviously, it's a concern for all of us, my friend.
Would you like to read that?
Colin, so you're alright. Just make you aware, we're audio visual recording as well.
Thank you very much for it. This officer didn't inform me.
Yeah, I just heard the tail end of it when I came out, so I'm a bit behind them. You just said you're filming public interest, that kind of
thing. That's a memo from NPCC concerning filming.
Oh no, we've all read that before. We were just...
Well, that officer didn't read it.
Already not, I'm sorry. It's just to ask you, essentially, what you're doing. We're still going to ask it. You've a right to film in places, you know. But it's just, you know, some people... maybe doing it for other reasons, so we're
like
just trying to establish.
Like what?
Well, there could be all kinds of reasons, like hostile reconnaissance, as you know, that kind of thing. You must be aware of it, it's not a surprise to you, I'm sure.
Hostile reconnaissance? If I was doing hostile reconnaissance, do you think I'd be standing here like
well,
a melon?
People do, yeah, and it's
yeah.
A perfect
okay.
Reason. So we come and have a chat to you. We come and have a chat to you. I'm not accusing you of anything, but we have to have a chat to
you. Oh, you mentioned hostile reconnaissance?
Yeah, of course I have. I've mentioned it, yeah, but I haven't said.
So you've not. So you've actually not read the memo then? Because hostile reconnaissance is mentioned in this
memo.
As well.
Yeah, I've read the memo, yes. Absolutely I have. But I haven't accused you of it, I'm just saying to you.
Why is he coming out in India?
He's not doing, he's coming out, but it was me that came in the car. It's a different car.
I know, but why is he coming out of this gate when he should be going out of the other one?
We come out of this one because the horses go out the other one.
Are you horses here as well?
Yeah, we've got horses.
Oh, here. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Come on in. Morning, gentlemen.
So I will watch the gate.
That's a bit ignorant.
Yeah, but that's all it is. So it's a chat with someone, like a human to human, as you do, to try and establish what you're doing. You're saying to us you're filming for public interest. Is it a YouTube channel? Have you got
could
social
be.
Media?
Could be, yeah.
Which one is it? Is it one I've heard of? I've not met you before.
That's for you to find out.
Well, I'm just asking you, aren't I? You don't have to.
I don't give
me
my name. I don't give my channel name out now.
That's all right.
Have you watched a lot of orders then, yeah?
I'll be honest with you, I don't get a lot of free time, but I've seen some of the videos.
Which
before.
Ones?
I couldn't tell you names for sure, but I've seen people doing it definitely. Well, yeah, again, all we're doing, we're not trying to come out and intimidate you. The officer there wasn't in uniform before, just asked us to have a chat to you. We're just trying to establish what you were doing, it's nothing, you know. I'm not trying to say that you're doing anything wrong, but we need to establish that. When people, you're allowed to film in a public area, but it is a
well,
police
we're allowed
station,
to film in a public area. Why did you come out?
To ask you what you do, because you appreciate why it concerns us and also members of the public do call us about it when people are filming outside. There's all kinds of places you can film. You choose a police station. They are targets for places, and it says that in the article as well. They police stations are targets for places, so we just establish what people are doing. It's just a chat human to human is all it is.
Right,
does it make sense?
You just said human to human.
Yeah.
A couple of months ago, I approached a couple of your officers in the station.
In this one?
No, in the Hammersmith station.
Different one.
Hammersmith tube station.
British Transport. Police,
and
yeah.
I was asking them about a comment about something, and I said human to human, right? And they looked at me like I was.
Well, you know.
How can you be human with a uniform on?
Human to human. Do you not think? I'm still a human. I do a job where I wear a uniform, but we're still human beings.
First time I've heard that.
Is it?
Yeah.
Of course we're still human beings.
I usually get searched.
You usually get searched, do you?
I got searched in Shoreditch. Young officer come out. And I says, what's your grounds for searching me? He went, you've got your hands in your pockets and you're holding the camera. I said, what are you looking for? Now, if you look it up Shoreditch Police Station. Right?
Which channel is it?
It's, if you look it up, Muppet of the Week. Right?
Okay.
And I said, what are you looking for? And he said, a bomb.
Okay. I don't know what kind of intelligence officers had. You know,
they look like a terrorist.
What do the terrorists look like?
Yeah, that's it.
And they don't go around with, in the same way that burglars don't have black and white stripy tops on and swag bags.
Swag bag, yeah.
Who knows? But the point of the matter is, we're just asking you questions about what you're doing, filming at a police station is all. We're not saying to you that it's illegal, and I'm not accusing you of anything, but we are going to establish every time someone comes to a police station and films, stands there for a long time, people are going to come and ask them what they're doing. There's no harm in doing that, I don't see. We're just trying to establish what's going on. You might have your own opinion about it, that's absolutely fine as well, but we're not coming out here levelling any accusations. I'm just asking you what you're doing is all.
Tell me what you think, lads. I think this officer's quite a nice fella. Right, good bit of interaction there. Please like and comment. I should get a few views out of this.
I probably won't watch it, but it's only because no one likes to sound their own voice on camera, do they, or anything like that.
No. So, how long have you been in the police force?
How long have I been? Let's see. December. So I've been. Yeah.
When?
December.
December.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're one of the new. Yeah, I was down. Last year down. Hendon.
Okay.
I think you might have been one of the new recruits I was filming.
Oh, really?
There was loads of them there. Next thing.
Up at the Peel Centre.
Yeah, yeah. Next thing. Four police vans turned up.
Oh, really?
Because I was filming.
As I say, it's not. You know, it's not that we're. No one's levelling any accusations. It's not that kind of thing. But I'll be honest with you. If you are filming at police station, people are going to ask you questions of that. I know.
Oh, yeah,
your
yeah.
Viewers would understand that as well. You can film anywhere.
To be honest with you, if you didn't come out. But you
wouldn't
be doing your job.
It would be a concern, wouldn't it?
No.
I think if we weren't asking questions.
Got a question for you, and I want an honest answer. Are you going to be one of the decent officers, or are you going to be one of the ones like they've got in Charing Cross, Lewisham, Islington?
Well, I'm looking to be a good officer. My intentions are good.
Right, another question. Have you seen one of these two fellas, officers, doing something wrong? Would you report them?
I'd like to think I would, yes, because I mean we don't really tolerate anything bad in the Met.
And have you heard about what was on the news this morning about one in five police officers are resigning?
We've been at work since 7. I haven't heard it.
No. It was on the news this morning. Apparently, one in five.
Do you say what the reasons are for that or anything like that?
It's probably because all the bad stuff is going on. Wayne Cousins, Jessica Verbruggen, the other officer that was found with. She was married to a drug dealer. She said she didn't know he was a drug dealer. Officers raided her house. She's a police officer, or she was. They raided her house, found 10,000 quid and a load of cocaine. And she said she didn't know. Things like that happening. The officer that's got 35 charges against him. He'll probably get put on probation or suspended at her expense. So, is that for me?
Unlikely to be. We are very busy, as you can imagine, with it, so they'll be going to something else. Look, by the chat to you, you've told us what you're doing, that kind of thing. I hope you might not agree with it, but I hope you appreciate the reasons why we do ask. Only thing I say to you, if I'm filming, we'll just be careful, because we do come out quite quickly. Obviously,
yeah, but
we're always
the gate opens slowly,
always
yeah.
Checking who's there, but we need to come out and get to the emergencies, and we can't leave if there's someone here that's going to enter the gates.
Oh,
for the same reason that I'm asking you questions, it would be a risk. So they'll have to stop and wait for you to not, like you're going in sort of thing. It'll slow us down a little bit. That's all I'm asking. I hope that's all right, just not impeding us coming in and out. And obviously be careful with the horses as well. They're not so good at understanding English.
Thank you very much, guys. Right, and do one thing for me today.
Go on.
Be safe.
Absolutely,
you
yourself too.
Be safe, lads. Yep. Okay, guys, that was Hammersmith. Got a nice bit of interaction from that officer. He was quite nice. So now I'm going to try and go in the front office. I'm not anti-police, guys. I mean, without them we'd be screwed, right? But that plainclothes officer was a bit of a twat. Hang on, I'm trying to get this fucking memo away. So that officer reckons he's read the memo. So we shall see. Sorry guys, about this. Just trying to get rid of this. Put this memo back in my bag. Right, let's try the front office. I think that was okay. Good bit of interaction. That young officer, the dreadlocks, started in December. Young rookie. Oh, look at this. Fucking hell. They're having a meeting, a granny's meeting. Yeah, never seen a camera before. I'll keep out of the way of the circle van. Mum, get out. Ooh, nearly. Right, let's go in the front office. Front desk. See if there's anybody in there. There's a guy in there at the minute. Wait to see if he's coming up. Could be reporting a crime. Okay, guys. Look at that horse shit on the floor. Wonder who's gonna clean that up. Yeah. Pointing to me. Give me the camera. Okay guys, that was Hammersmith Police Station. I'm going to call it a day. Catch you on the next one. And like and comment. Thank you guys.